megahertz pushes forward. Another assault overcome. For nearly all of the journey so far, the megahertz has been within the boundaries of the Serengeti National Park, with almost no contact or conflict with humans. But here, in the northwest corner of Tanzania, where the animals cross the border, the population is exploding, so there's huge pressure on man. Outside the Serengeti National Park's borders, competition for grazing is fierce, and poaching is inevitable. In contrast, the Maasai, who have inhabited the Mara and the Ngorongoro crater for the last 600 years, are semi-nomadic cattle herders who don't hunt. So the mega herd passes by unharmed. By the end of September, the herds reach the northern edge of the Ruwada Plains. Now, they have the Mara River to cross before they reach Kenya and complete the migratory circle. The pastures on the other side offer rich grazing for over a month. The mega herd is its favorite crossing points and rushes to the water. The zebras arrive and confidently swim across, undeterred by the currents. Although the river